Thanksgiving.
Not that long.
It looks like our meeting is coming to an end. California Sea Lion Feeding and Behavioral in Richmond. We have three lovely sea lions here today. First to the stairs is April. April was born in the boxing in 1991. She's our old lady. And we have also born Jojo. Jojo was also born in the boxing. But in 2016. And Charlie was born in 2013. Charlie was found orphaned on the California coast and was rescued and relocated to our zoo by the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service. Homeless feeding and behavioral enrichment, and you might wonder what we mean by behavioral enrichment. But if you have a pull a ball from the dog, or even your cat a scratching post, that's behavioral enrichment. It gives the animal something fun to do, and something intellectual to focus on. There's a nice bark from Charlie. And barking is how the sea lions in the wild can find their pups or recognize their buddies. And a male might warn off a competitor from his part of the beach. The California sea lions are found on the west coast. And as far north as Vancouver, Canada. And as far south as Mexico. As I said, Charlie was found orphaned on the California coast. She was rescued and relocated to our zoo by the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service. California has seen a lot of increase in the abandoned pups. And the Wildlife Conservation Society is proud to be part of those rescue efforts. Now, the sea lions have nice, thick, strong teeth, but they do not chew their food. They swallow that piece of fish whole.